Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Grade 5 Mathematics class. How are you all doing today? So, in this session, in this class, we'll learn a new topic, co-prime numbers. We have learned about prime numbers and composite numbers. We'll learn about co-prime numbers today. So, look at this example. Here we have two numbers, 18 and 19. Let's see the factors of 18 and 19. Which are the factors of 18? 18 can be 1 into 18 or 2 into 9 or 3 into 6, right? What about the factors of 19? 19 is 1 into 19. Are there any other factors for 19? No, right? So, the factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18, whereas the factors of 19 are 1 and 19. So, do you see some common factors for 18 and 19 here? Yes, 1 is common to both of these numbers. 1 is a common factor of 18 and 19. Are there any other factors common to these numbers? No, right? So, the only common factor of 18 and 19 is 1. Just 1. So, we can say this 18 and 19 are co-prime numbers. So, what are co-prime numbers? Two numbers which have only 1 as the common factor. No other factor than 1. Common factor than 1. So, when two numbers have only 1 as the common factor, they are called co-prime numbers. Here is one more example. 18 and 25. 18 and 25 have only 1 factor in common, which is 1. So, they are co-prime numbers. Now, in your textbook, you can see the topic in page number 42. Please go through the topic and then you have to do the question number 3 of exercise 3.2. You can pause the video, finish the activity and come back. Hope you finished the activity. Now, let's discuss the answers. Let's see the first question, 42 and 39. Check if the following numbers are co-prime or not. So, first let's see the factors of 42. So, which are the factors of 42? 42 can be 1 into 42, 2 into 21, 3 into 14 or 6 into 7. What about 39? The factors of 39 are 1 into 39 and 3 into 30, right? So, how many factors are common to both? 1 is common and 3 is also common to both of them. So, what are co-prime numbers? Co-prime numbers have only 1 factor in common, which is 1. Here, there are 2 numbers common to 42, 2 factors common to 42 and 39. So, is that co-prime or not? No, it's not co-prime. So, we can write, no, it's not. Now, let's see the second case, question B, 19 and 23. Let's see the factors for 19. 19 is 1 into 19. Are there any more factors for 19? No. What about 23? 23 is 1 into 23. Any more factors? No. So, the only common factor of 19 and 23 is 1. So, are they co-prime? Yes, they are co-prime numbers. So, you can write S there. Now, the third case. Question C. 18 and 33. What are the factors? Which are the factors of 18? 18 can be 1 into 18, 2 into 9 and 3 into 6. What about 33? 33 can be 1 into 33 or 3 into 11. So, which are the factors common to both? 1 is common and 3 is also common. There are factors other than 1 which are common to 18 and 13. So, are they co-prime? No, they are not co-prime numbers. So, you can write no for question C. So, today we talked about co-prime numbers and we learned how to check if two numbers are co-prime. So I hope it is clear to you. So as an activity for the day, you have to do this same box in page number 42. Please do check that question and do accordingly. And also question number 4 of exercise 3.2. Please complete these two questions. And that's all for today. We'll meet in the next class. Until then, bye.